Sacrifice me to sacrifice you all.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. I am Cabot Silver's Rex, and tonight we're going to be doing something a little short and sweet called Harvest Festival 64. It's supposed to be a spooky, creepy little game in, you know, nostalgic Nintendo 64 format. So, if you're appreciating the moderately more than mediocre content, do me a huge favor. Take the like button and put it in an apple press and turn it into like button cider, and take the subscribe button and just toss it onto a bonfire. With that being done, we are gonna get started. Oh, how cute! You're all kitty cats. All right. Oh God, that voice. Yes, I'm new here. You will feel like at home in no time, cause we English good. Nope. Well, here's a way to solve the housing crisis. There's an empty house. Let's move somebody in. Oh, did they now? Sure, coincidence. Harvest Festival, yay! Just in time for the end of summer. Friday, you say? Okay. I'll be happy to help. Why can't we do it now? I feel like this is something we could have done sooner. Oh god, it looks like a grimace from far away. Pumpkin pies! Yes, I will bring you more pumpkins! I enjoy pumpkin pie. In fact, I'm really good at making pumpkin pie myself. I only use the freshest of pumpkins for my pumpkin pies. It's quite delicious. Of course, you gotta boil them for hours so that they're not, you know, like, fucking deadly. But they are delicious. All right. Repairing the bridge, okay. Yay! Planks for the bonfire. Are you going to toss me on the bonfire? Am I to be your sacrificial cat? That is me, the sacrificial kitty of doom! Sacrifice me to sacrifice you all! Okay, you're welcome. Yay! My goodness, like 2 minutes in and we're already done. Alright. Well, not done, but we're done with 2 days and 2 minutes. This should be easy. This should be quick. Oh! You're not looking too hot, are you? Yes, you should do stuff for Harvest Festival. That is sacrilege. Sacrilege! You must do stuff now for Harvest Festival! You want these stones because they're shiny? They're just a murder of crows with cat ears and a trench coat. There's murder beneath those ears. Let's give her the stones and suddenly there's black feathers flying everywhere. Oh, look at deer.
Aw, they're so shiny.
Oh my god. sure you'll see me Friday. Still not looking too great. Ten mushrooms, you say? Sorry that I keep just clicking so fast, but the voice, like, it's cute, but it's also very much annoying. So that and the font's really big, so it does not take me very long to read it. So I noticed these look like toadstools. You're not supposed to eat those. I certainly hope they're for decoration. Or are these just like the party mushrooms? There's definitely some cult vibes going on here. Alright. I have helped you with your sacrilegious ways of not preparing for the harvest festival. Yes, that was some good work. Thank you very much. I'm a very hard worker. I have helped all you lazy bitches. Rude. Oh, Friday the 13th. That sounds good. Ooh, toasty Oh. Oh, you're really not looking any better.
Amanita muscaria. I ate them all.
Okay, so they were the party mushrooms, and you're just really, really high. It's probably not a good idea, though. Well, there's Bonfire Bridge Kitty. Why is your head on a pie? And where's the rest of you? Is it in the bonfire? Am I not the sacrificial kitty cat? Am I the lone survivor?
So happy. Pie Lady helped me to sew my belly back together. After we put all the shiny stones in there. Now I can't wait to go swimming.
Oh. Excuse me? There's no... Why are you flying? Oh dear.
Can I go home? No.
Okay, I can't go home. Maybe I should go swimming too. Seeing as nobody else is... Oh, that's not normal. Oh, no, thank you. Excuse me? Who the flip-flop are you? Okay. Oh. No, thank you. Oh. I'm good, friend. Why does my head swivel now? Excuse me? Okay, so... Is there anything different? Nope. That would be a no. There is nothing different. All right, since there is nothing different after reloading the game, we're just going to cut it there. That was a fun little nightmare. The one lone survivor. Thanks for joining me on that nightmare. Can't wait to see what nightmares come next. Anyway, remember, you are loved, you are important, and your feelings are valid. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye!